Welcome! E aí, galera, beleza? Bem-vindo à nossa comunidade.
Welcome to our community.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It is OGC here. Welcome to today's video. In today's video, we're going to be doing Clash of Fate. So right now we're on Chip/Sonya's account, and we are in Order going up against Chaos. Order is always better, just as FYI. So it looks like there's definitely some lag that I'm undergoing. So hopefully all of that will get straightened out in no time. And if you guys saw yesterday's video, there's going to be a bunch of changes coming forwards. So it's going to be pretty cool. I think tomorrow we're going to have a video about kind of tracking my investment stuff. So last week I did really, really good. I think we're up almost 50% on all of our money that we put in. So we'll be able to track that. We also have some other cool things coming up, such as more on Foxtrot. We'll start working out. We're going to open up watches. It's going to be pretty cool all around. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to come jump in here and try to help the team out. So we're going to attack this person. I don't even know what the core power of the count is that I'm currently playing. So we'll do one fight together. Then I'll probably do like a little montage thing. I kind of like the montages. Let me know in the comment section. Do you guys like the montages the most, or do you guys like listening to me with my commentary? Let me know in the comments. And so Sonya is going to kill me because I kind of butchered this. There's one hero missing, and I don't know who it is. So let's see if we can figure this out. We have Sprig, Mako, and Mako 65. We have Cleo. I think it's Avril that was probably over here. That's my best guess. So that's what we're going to run with. We're going to put the Floral Blessing onto Rufio because the last time I played, the Rufio leap and everything was huge. Now for the Raxius on this account, I don't know if this Raxius works with the Clash of Fate set, so we're going to find that out. Anyways, let's jump on in and get this battle underway, see how we do with like our first match back recording in a while. So it looks like we're stronger than this person, so that's pretty good. that's really good. All right, so let's see here. All right, it does look like we might actually be able to get some of the stuns from that. Oh yeah, we can actually jump in mad deep with the Rufio. All right, so we just stunned up a bunch of the snipers behind their dragon. The next thing that we're going to do, we're going to spin our Rufio. Their dragon's actually going to drop in a second. We got some more stuns up over there. We're going to spin the Rufio back. Hopefully we take down their dragon momentarily. Their sniper's now stunned up, which is literally everything. Since Rufio is taking forever, we're actually going to cast Avril because Avril should still be a beast. So yeah, might as well just use the Avril. And let's see here. We lost. I did not want to do Ice Wall, but that's okay. Bazrix is up, so now we can just throw out the Frost Novas and stuff, since that's not going to hurt Avril's mana at all, and we should be in a pretty good place overall as far as this single fight. So I think because of the lag, maybe we'll do like one more fight together, and then I'll do a montage because for some reason it's super laggy today, and I want it to look good for you guys. All right, so now we have Joey attacking us. Joey is a 7.7 million lich. This will be fun. I'm not a huge fan of lich, so I don't know if the soccer buff came through yet. If it did, it will be interesting to see. Again, I don't think it's going to make a huge impact overall, but it will be interesting to see how it is. Oh no, we lost our Rufio and our Gavgar, so that is not a good thing. So that means we're going to have a little bit of trouble tying up the enemy, which is not good. All right, so what else do we have as far as heroes that are decently leveled? We do have Mako, so we're going to throw the Mako out there. I'm a sucker for Cleo. I still really like Cleo. All right, and we're going to put the Floral Blessing all the way down onto our Nora. Hopefully Nora can carry us. Let's see how we go and do with this at least. Maybe we'll be able to do okay. So they did win Magic. That's kind of a big deal for Lich. They kind of need to win the Magic. So they have a bunch of Warlocks in that bottom area over there. So that's going to be a little bit concerning. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to speed up everything that we possibly can on that side. And all right, so we're going to be in some major issues because their Warlocks are just going to shred on through. And I don't have a Rufio just to blow them up. So hopefully Averil can slow them down. And hopefully the Dragon doesn't just instantly drop. Dragon's holding on pretty good. I'm not going to lie. I'm pretty impressed with the tankiness of this Jade Dragon. So kudos to Chip / Sonya. Do we have the... sorry, I'm trying to find wherever the artifact is. Aha, I found the artifact for the Origin Stone. So we're going to get the Origin Stone down in 1 second. Actually, we don't even need to. Our dragon's back up to full health. That's ridiculous. I always wanted an Emerald Dragon. That's always OG Seagirl's favorite. So, all in all, we were able to take down 7.7 million Lich. I'm happy with that. So, yeah, let's queue up a montage. Make sure you guys subscribe. Tune in to all the videos coming up later on this week, next week, every week. And, yeah, I'll see you guys at the end.
Yeah, yeah, let's go. I ain't the first with the curse, with the thirst that I wanna be better, not worse. Man, it hurts. I'm on this earth with my words, and I put them all together, insert, cause I wanna have worth. Working hella hard till they put me in the dirt. Gonna go far, man, listen to my words. Gonna be a star, man, life's like a blur. When you're working this hard, till you get what you deserve. Yeah, I ain't taking a backseat, I'm passing. Anybody else who is rapping, I'm nasty. Ain't nobody able to catch me, they gasping. They cannot compare, they can't match me, I'm at half speed. I got your girl and she laughing and dancing, hanging on my butt, she asking to crash with me, smash with me, she savage, she wants cash money, and she knows that I live lavishly, I wanna live, I'm cold inside, give all I have, just to feel alive, I fight to live, I fight to strive, one day I'll have what I want.
I want the whole world in the palm of my hand, I got a plan, I'm the man, now I'm teaching the game, a veteran, better than anybody else who tests me, I'm ready, looking at my hand and it's steady, I'm trending, ascending and blending, lyrical bending, now I'm spreading and getting my name out now, yeah they're hearing me laugh, all the crowds repping the sound, I'm hitting the ground, running, up and coming, ain't nothing, yeah, rookie of the year, I'ma keep it 100, cold-blooded, no budget, from nothing to something, I ain't bluffing, I got a full hand, and a full plan, I ain't gonna stop till I'm at the top, man, every single drop got me feeling awesome. I'm about to pop, started from the bottom, yeah. I wanna live, I'm cold inside. Give all I have just to feel alive. I fight to live, I fight to strive. One day I'll have what I want in life.
What there is to discover right in front of me.
Yeah, it's our time to shine.
Yo, that's the kind of state of mind you gotta combine with hard work and time. You gotta climb to the top. Don't let yourself drop till your heart stops. Let this beat rock. Got a new clock and a new stock for this new rock. Just let your mind loose from the new stock. Drunk off the goose, yeah. Thinking that I'm too pop, yeah. Getting caught with a few thoughts, cause I'm too lost. I'm about to go off, speakers can't even handle me. Giving what I got, nobody's gonna drain my energy. And I will never stop, I'm motivated by enemies. Setting up shop so everybody remember me. And now I am not going through life regretfully. I'd rather work non-stop, but they call incessantly. Then work some odd job just to live life pleasantly. Already got lost in my mind, not a fantasy. I'm getting with a forgotten soul, so stop dropping roll. You lost all control and pop off your ball. I got squat, I fall, I'm not bought, I'm sold. My stock rocks, it's gold. Hey, knock, knock, behold, it's shit, talk to close. I ain't stopping though, it's hip-hop, you know. Or is it rock and roll? I'm not dropping down, no, my pocket's grown. You can't stop the show, so get rocking on.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about ya, I ain't never.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about ya, I ain't gonna make friends.
Yeah, I ain't never slowing down, keep on going till I'm back. Nah, I'm never slowing down, cause we're blowing up now. Slowing down, keep on going till I'm down.
I carve words like a weapon, attack with no questions. In my own section and they still disconnected, cause their mind's been infected and they're filled with objection. Too filled for recollection, so we're losing all attention. They don't know I'm in contention, cause I'm gaining their attention, cause I'm making a connection. Lyricism and aggression got me feeling my ascension. In my passion, my profession, I'm attacking my obsession. Taking action and progressing, I go off on the enemy, that's what makes them scared of me. Make my plans carefully, then execute them daringly. They say I act recklessly, but that's why I'm effective. See, you can't predict my tendencies. I offer no transparency. Some people think I'm lost, others think I'll be a legend. I'm never gonna stop till I'm one above second. And my thoughts at the top, but my mind stay present, yeah. Don't let your dreams stop, cause dreaming is a blessing.
Yeah, they tell me all the same. Told me I won't make a name. But it's not about the fame, it's about keeping me sane. So I stay within my lane. Feel my blood pump through my veins. Feel adrenaline, no pain. Welcome all to my domain. So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about ya, I ain't never.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about ya, I ain't never.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about ya.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about you.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I am back. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that little bit of a montage. Honestly, I think I did okay. I think I did as well as I can versus people with higher core than me, which I don't even know what it is for this account. So considering I haven't really done anything serious since November, I did okay. For the fights where we were like missing our dragons and a bunch of heroes and all of that other fun stuff, I still think we did pretty good. So I have no complaints with how we personally performed with this. As far as Blood Moon, we were down some people. It looked like for most of the fight, it looked like we had like 18 out of 20 or so. And overall, Blood Moon did pretty good. Last couple fights, sorry they went bad. I had to make my ice mocha. Boy, oh boy, is that good. So, yeah, I guess now I'll put the plug out there. Again, we have a bunch of cool stuff coming with this video for this channel. Just in general, the name is switched from OGC Gaming. Now we're going to be OGC Lifestyle, where we're going to do video gaming, watch collecting, working out, DIY, recovery release up, and follow the journey of our puppy, Foxshot. More on that soon. So I'm super excited. I hope you guys are too. Make sure you guys smash the thumbs up button, like, share, subscribe. We have the same awesome personality here. We're just going to have new and more content. So I hope you guys come along for the journey. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Take care.